blah 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 blah. It's live Wednesday Strange with me, Dr. Strange. Oh, thank you, everyone. Thank you so much. We, us, all of us, not that guy, because that was a dog walking. We are doing as we do sometimes when we have so many rare records. Oh, dear God, Lord, I got the vapors. We got so many records. I swear my heart is compressing. It's gonna burst out of my chest like Alien. But before that happens, I'm gonna show you guys just some of the records. We will still be here Friday at 4, but we're gonna focus heavily on the Record Store Day stuff.
On Friday.
It's coming in on Friday. This is all rare records. This is all the good stuff. Stuff that you want. Stuff that I want. The stuff that they want. And here we go. Okay. I'm just gonna grab some records by random. Lords of the New Church. Make sure, if you want something, call dibs, and call the store after with your card number. We'll send it off to you tomorrow. 909-944-1778. But for now, call dibs. Tell your friend. Okay. Lords of the New Church. Picture disc, 7-inch. Like a Virgin. Is that the Madonna? They cover Madonna?
Yeah.
So fucking cool.
Have you ever heard that version?
No, I haven't.
It's so good.
I want to hear that version.
Okay.
No. Okay, I don't know what that was.
Generation X.
That was Generation X. I love Generation X. I didn't like Generation X back then. Thought they were too wimpy, but I really like them a lot now. You've been warned, Green Day. $6, original. It might be uncolored, it might not be.
It is.
I'm too busy, I'm too hot with the vapors. Oh, Lordy, I got my vapors. Sonic Youth and Mudhoney together? Mudhoney, that sounds like a pro wrestler or wrestler. Mudhoney.
Wrestler.
Oh, that sounds like something like you'd shit your pants. Oh, goddamn. You're eating barbecue wings? They're like the honey mustard, you know? You're eating them? Oh my God, I just fucking got Mudhoney all down my pants. Yeah. And I don't wear underwear. Your mom does that. Nice. Nice sound effect. Absolution. I like to drink Absolute vodka. I hate vodka. Let me tell you a story about vodka real quickly as I show you the records. Well, as you all know, but you really don't, I'm gonna kill this Lou Guzzo guy, whoever the fuck that is, dehumanizers. I lived by myself when I was 17. Living in apartments right down the street from here, actually. You know where Walmart is on Foothill and Benson?
Hi, interrupting. Can you pull Sonic Mudhoney for Sal Garcia?
Hi, Sal. Yes, but Debbie Johnson just reminded me of something. You guys hear the news today? I was watching History Channel. No, it was on CNN. It was breaking news. I was watching History Channel Pawn Stars. Breaking news, Adolf Hitler was gay. They actually have evidence that Adolf Hitler was gay. Yeah, if you watch the footage of the, you know, from the war, from the 30s and 40s, you could see that. You know what he's doing, like his Zeke Heil? He wasn't actually saying Zeke Heil. He was saying, hi, y'all. That was funny. Hi, y'all. Okay, I'll see you guys later. See you Friday. I'm out of here. Bye, y'all. Okay. Oh, bile. That's what happens when you throw up. Speaking of throwing up, I used to drink vodka in the morning before going to school. I lived by myself in Upland by the soccer fields on 11th Street. You know where I'm talking about. The scene of the buggering. And I used to drink a little bit of vodka. Hey, what's going on?
Hey, how's it going?
Good, how are you doing?
Good.
My dad would leave his vodka there because he'd come visit me like once a week. He likes to drink vodka. I hate vodka. It was very low grade, plain wrap vodka. But I would take a shot in the morning, have my Carnation Instant Breakfast Bar, and kind of stumble into school every once in a while. Vodka sucks, and I don't like vodka. And that's why, because of Absolute. Okay.
It's all coming back now.
Boy, that was a colossal waste of time. I think in the future, I should be brief. Man, these records are just lining up. God damn, this is the French pressing on white vinyl, yes.
Nick Hawkins said, I got head from Hitler and blew both sides of his mustache off. That was me.
God, that's impressive. Hi, all. Ooh, we just saw these guys. Me and my buddy George saw these guys at the Roxy Teenage Bottle Rocket. Hi, Tim from the Lillingtons. Your record's on the way. Awesome show. They played with the Nobodies, and they played with Mr. T Experience.
Wayne says you should do a show in briefs.
Oh, God. If I ever wore them, 2,500 fans cannot be wrong. Red Cross are hippies. This is an original on Reflex Records from 1982 of the great Husker Du. Everything Falls Apart. That's a good record. That's their second LP. Negative Approach. They're coming out this way to Southern California. That's a bootleg. It has all their stuff. Autographed. Ooh, Didi Ramone. Autographed by Didi and by Paul. Excellent shape. That's a German import on Wanker Records.
Jorge says hi, and then, but it's a different Jorge. And then I didn't say everybody that said hi so far, and then he got butthurt because I didn't give him a shout out, and now
he wants a little huggy. Boo-boo.
All right, we stopped the show for you. Continue.
Hey, Jorge. Jorge, suck this. The Queers suck this limited picture disc on Selfless Records.
If I like hold this up to the light, you can see it better.
All right. This would be light.
There it goes. How much is that Red Cross?
That Red Cross is not that much. Hi, guys. These guys were just in yesterday. $15. That's how much that Red Cross is. Okay. Killdozer, limited picture disc. That's only $15. Touch and Go Records, number 39. This, you guys have seen this record. This record in and of itself is very rare, right? It is hard to get. Have you ever seen this on Link Records? Link Records is infamous for doing Oi! Link turned into Captain Oi! Really weird to have a hardcore record on Link Records from 1989 or 90. Insert and a big booklet insert. Near mint condition. Very hard to get. Never seen it. Never heard of it. Speaking of hard to get, Christ, go ahead.
Can you pull Red Cross for Dennis Quick?
Yeah.
And hey, we actually we have two copies of that, so if anybody else wants one, we have another one.
Both in excellent shape. A bug just flew in my mouth. That's the second time this week a fucking bug flew in my mouth or my eye, those little gnats. I had one go in my mouth, and I was coughing for like 10 minutes. Christ on Parade, Pusmort Records original with the insert, super rare, excellent shape.
Great record, nobody gives a shit about it, but it's fucking awesome.
How much is that?
That is $39. It's in excellent shape. Killdozer, another record from Killdozer. There's several Killdozer records, LP 7-inches, besides the ones that I'm showing you. Go to the website right now, drstrange.com or rarepunk.com. It's the same thing. Don't forget to call dibs on any of these records and pick up your fucking records if you put something on hold or call, because daddy ain't gonna hold them for you because someone else wants them. Subterranean Jungle by the Ramones. Live Skull. I never listen to these guys. I don't.
They're at the birthday party.
Oh, they are?
I had no ways.
Cool. Well, now we know. Now we all know.
I didn't hear it. Tell them to say it again.
It's like the birthday party. Wave, you know, swans, birthday party, that kind of stuff.
Good information.
Yeah, it is good. The Lude. That's a great band from San Francisco. Early 80s. Maybe 79. We do have more. How are we doing on 999 Concrete? We'll check later.
We got about 20.
Okay, we'll be quick on those guys. Yeah. Great record. Who's that?
How many Nausea 7-inches do we have?
Not enough. We got some test pricings in. The Chiefs. That's on Doctor Strange. That's limited. Hand numbered, screen covers, all that stuff. It's only $12, fucking A. Child abuse, that's something I can relate to. Not receiving, but giving. This is Jay. These are guys from the Simpletones, before the Simpletones. Guys from the Clan, before the Clan. This is Chris D from the Flesh Eaters. It has members of X and the Blasters. Oh man, I can't find this next record. Have you guys seen that other record anywhere? Woo! That was almost funny. Thank you. My feet kind of look like that. They're all fucked up. This guy has gnarly toe jam. Oops. That's the second time he broke some glass. Oh, the unwanted.
I owe you a picture frame, Bill.
No, you don't owe me jack shit. Oh, I'll take a hand job. We'll call it even. That's a very rare BYO record. BYO number 8 from 82 or 3, The Unwanted. X, I don't care for that X record. I love the band, but I really don't like that record too much. But hey, you guys do whatever you want. Television, that's an original. It's only $26. on Electra. This is my first money back guarantee, Burning Ambitions. This is really good for people that are already into punk rock, especially for those just getting into it. It's a double LP compilation from 1982. UK pressing, name a band, they are on there. The Buzzcocks, X-Ray Specs, GBH, The Business, The Dead Kennedys, Angelic Upstarts, The Damned, Adam and the Ants. It's great. It starts off with like the first wave of punk and goes into the early 80s. Really super good, excellent shape. I strongly recommend that. It's $36, which might seem like a lot, but it really isn't compared to current prices. And it's worth it, it really is. Money back guarantee. Get it, don't like it, no problem. The first LP from Channel 3 with the insert on Posh Boy. That's a great comp too. Rap music for rap people. It's missing the poster, but it is the first pressing on Go Records. It's live. I'm pretty anti-live records. This is a good live record. DOA, The Bad Brains, Dead Kennedys, The Dills, Crucifix, TSOL, Black Flag, all these are really good, very high energy. What's up, Deb?
How much is Channel 3?
Pretty cheap. I think it's cheaper than the repress. It's 26. I think the repress is $22.90. Something like that. It's $3. It's good.
I'm sorry. Please continue your bow wow wow.
Bow wow woo woo woo. From my tummy. Bow wow wow. This is an original first press.
Can you pull that Channel 3 for James Test now?
Oh, hey. Hi, James. You said James Testicle, right?
Yep.
All right. There's more Channel 3. Check the website. We also have in, besides Fear of Life.
Self-titled EP.
Self-titled EP, sealed. And then the second LP. And anyway, throw on this, just call it. Okay, that's a cool one. Cool cover, Jungle Boy. Man, you are fast. Girl school. I went to a girl school. It was my tits. They're huge. I was lactating all the time. I was like a messy Marvin. Milk, which is, ugh. Husker Du, that's an original first press scene on SST. Ooh, this is the first record I ever bought from Husker Du. I like Husker Du a lot. I love Sugar, Bob Mould, super talented guy. This is an original first pressing on New Alliance. I didn't care for this record. It was just too thrashy for me. But when I got Zen Arcade or Everything Falls Apart, I really liked those records a lot. But anyway, really super rare. This is the New Alliance pressing, which, you know, they did Descendants, Black Flag. There's also a pressing on Alternative Tentacles, but this is very difficult to get in 1981.
Two things.
Yo, left nut, right nut.
One. Moises Carranza said, it looks like he had a seizure on the keyboard. It says, you do but record players.
Yeah, we do sell record players. We got in the limited Star Wars Record Store Day. May the farce be with you, because boy, I'll tell you something about that Friday. I just gotta make something up now. I have no idea. We do have turntables. Ta-da! That's the sound I make when I flush the toilet if I do a big boy.
Mm-hmm. And then Marcus says you skipped the glove LP.
I did skip the glove LP. Thank you. Good catch. That would have bugged me late at night. And I'm thinking about Marcus.
I don't know how he saw that.
Well, because I had it. I put it down. I went back to Bow Wow Wow. That's a first pressing from 1983. It has Whatchamacallit from The Cure, Robert Smith, and Steven from Susie. From Susie.
And we just got in more glove records, two glove LPs.
Cool. So anyway, that's fans. It is along those lines, and I think it's pretty inexpensive. It's only $15. First press, 83. It's that style of music. Cure, Susie, hybrid. This was a really cool new wave band from the early 80s. They did a really big song, Jackie Onassis' Eyes? I forgot. Anyway, I don't know about this record. I haven't heard it. It's their second one. It's only $10 from 1981. Very rare, first pressing from Joy Division. Factory Records, number 13. Ooh, this is, go ahead, Deb.
Wayne wants to know where Tachi is.
I don't know. This is the one. Wayne will appreciate this, because Wayne bought this record. I had this record, my favorite compilation. Who Cares? You Should Care. The Who Cares compilation has the first recordings from the Chief, Shattered Faith, Civil Disobedience, which is for fans of Dwayne Peters. That's his first band. Special AKA, oh no, AKA, I'm sorry. Political Crap. No, Political Crap was Dwayne's band, I think. Anyway, must have. It's expensive, super rare, from 1981 or 2. It's the best of Huntington Beach's first wave of punk.
How much is Joy Division?
That one is $39. It's expensive.
All right.
I had it one time.
I got
$2 and one jar of tears.
Yeah.
I have two people asking for it, so whoever says they want it first gets
call
it.
Call dibs. Call the store. Do your deal. I'm going to put it right over here. Hey, take your pick. War or Peace? We have both going on right now. That is with the booklet. Super rare with the booklet. Excellent shape. We have one on the wall without the booklet, which is $29. This is $49. That's a must have. Name the band, and they are probably on that. Including the very first recordings from Gizm with the lyrics.
The only time they've ever printed their lyrics was
that book. Only time.
Can you pull that Joy Division for Rebecca Vega?
Oh, we know her. That's super rare.
And how much is Who Cares?
$79. It's expensive. It's worth it. It's another money back guarantee. Love that record. Sentimental, but it's also a really good record. Never mind the picture disc or the Sex Pistols. That's an original from 77. This is another awesome, and someone put on hold, Mark. No more holds for you. Don't cross me. The Plugs, Near Mint, Better Luck. Awesome record. They are very unique, really super talented songwriting. That's a great record. That's one I almost wanted to keep for myself, but I did not, because I'll give it to you guys. Don't hold it against me. Hold this against me. Zip. Okay. We got in more, because it's sitting here, more of the Wretched box set. That's 4 7-inches. One of Italy's best punk bands from the early 80s, and it is on an Italian label. It's only $39.90. I don't think that's too much. Anyway.
And how much was that Plugs LP?
Plugs LP is $49. But honestly, it is near mint. It's in really super good shape. It's a great record.
Can you pull that for Darren McClendon?
Yeah.
Plugs for Darren. Butt plugs for Darren.
Oh, man. Well, I know what he likes. I know what boys like. I know what Darren likes. He likes the Portuguese pressing of the Pretenders. I love the Pretenders. I love female vocalists. Another really good punk, rock, new wave type band from the early 80s. Portuguese pressing. Only $10. They're cool. Public Image. 12-inch. We've never had this 12-inch. We've only had the 7-inch.
Did you show a Zip record?
No.
Okay. Aaron Esteban Villarreal is, I don't know what he's doing.
What are you talking about, Aaron? Hey, guys.
Oh, these guys.
These guys.
These are my Johns. Okay.
Give it.
You owe me 50 cents.
I just had this removed from my ball sack. Parasites. How they got there? I don't know.
Can you pull PIL for Inamorata?
Mm-hmm. Hey!
Hi, Steve.
There are more. There's a few more different ones. I'm not sure where they are. Just have a quick look, guys. We'll do a quick walkthrough, too. These are all rare records. There's more rare records behind Debbie. There's record store days up there. There's 1,000 records in the back and all that stuff. So, holy fuck. Bring me the head of David. I don't know who David is, but anyway. Oh, this is members of Godflesh. That's why. This has three of the Stern Brothers from Youth Brigade. That's their big band music.
How much was that Parasites?
Pretty cheap. 15. This is the Spanish pressing on Munster Records. All these records are in excellent shape, guys and gals.
I have a question. I have like a stock question.
Okay.
Do we have the first Iggy Pop Stooges album on vinyl?
We did.
Oh,
we have fun now.
We did just get this in, first pressing. We don't have that record. We have other Iggy stuff.
That's a French.
Did you just say he wants the French?
He wants the French.
Woo! Goo goo ba doo doo. That's the phrase that pays. Next time you hear goo 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 baba, give a call to 909-944-1778, and I'll tell you to fuck off!
Can you pull Parasites?
What's that about?
I don't know. Can you pull Parasites
for me? I told you they removed it from my ball!
Can I say who? For Aaron Estevan
Googity, bumping the boo boo! I I need a haircut. Ugh.
And then number two, do we still have the skinny...
Number two, right now?
Number two. Do we still have the skinny puppy record that we posted a couple days ago?
Probably. You want me to check? I'll check. We have two different skinny puppies, I think. Yeah, we do. We sure do. Mind. Mind. Mind your manners.
If you want that one, Rebecca Vega, let us know and we'll add it to your order.
Oh, yeah. Keep on. Keep on trucking. Bye, guys. Moon and Melodies. This is probably got... Oh, it is? Okay. I can tell by the label. 4AD. Is it? Scotch. Oh, they both love it. Those two lovers love this record. Do you guys need some alone time? Alone time to a bone time.
And Rebecca Vega will take that skinny puppy.
All right. Rebecca, I'm not going to stab you. I'm not going to stab you. Boogie, 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 boogie. I forgot the phrase that pays. It was something like that. Hypnotics. Not the punk band, the Hypnotics. That's the Hypnotics. The Hypnotics. Enigma Records, number one. Awesome band. On that awesome comp I keep telling you about, American Youth Report, weird people. Go ahead.
Jeff fucking Soto.
Jeff, where have you been, you dick?
He thinks he's making a joke right now, but he says dibs on Dokken. But
there's Dokken.
There's Dokken. He thinks he's making jokes.
Love it. Buy it.
He loves Dokken. But like that weird... Wait, do we not?
Somebody bought it.
Somebody fucking bought it? I don't believe that.
No, we have a Dokken record.
Do we have Dokken? Oh, there we go. Don't make jokes you can't back up. Dokken like the penis kind. Oh, I fucked this up. Can you fix this? You fix this for me? Thank you. Jeff Soto. Jeff Soto fucking loves Dokken.
Dokken sucks your cockin.
This is a new person. I've never seen a comment from this person before. Tony Cannoli says, Capone is good, has beefcake now, Blothar from Guar on it.
Oh, thank you. I'm going to change that in the computer so it has a member of Guar.
That's what Tony. He says. We'll fact check that, but yeah.
It's on Quarterstick. Quarterstick is a subsidiary of Touch and Go. They put out a Pegboy record. I'm going to change that. Thanks, Tony. Hey, guys, speaking of that, Tony, I really love it when you do that because I don't know everything. I know very little, so...
Yeah, fact check
us. Just the fun facts, man. The fun facts.
Mike Palmer said he saw Bolt Thrower. Oh, yeah, over there.
There is Bolt Thrower.
Oh, hi, I stepped on your feet.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's over there. It's in metal. Down. Sorry.
Issues on Back on Black. We can get in that one and then in Battle There Is No Law.
There are so many records that have come in. We're only showing you the rare records. We can do a quick flip through of the new arrivals. I'm telling you guys, you got to come into the store or check the website, the new arrivals link.
Can you pull Hypnotics for Darren?
Darren from Darren Riverside?
Plugs? Yeah, Darren plugs, yeah. And, this person is rad. Shreddy Krueger says, much love from Prescott, Arizona.
Prescott.
Prescott.
Locals call it Prescott. I know that because Ting talks about it all the fucking time.
What are you going to do, a live stream to Ting?
He shows up sometimes.
Whenever he shows up. Yeah, I make fun of him. I've done it a couple times. When he's not out with his lover, Magilla Cabaret Voltaire. That's just fun to say. Life is a Cabaret Voltaire. It's like if Dracula was in a gay play. I'm Cabaret Voltaire. Let me suck your whatever, insert blank.
I want to suck.
It's a double suck from Cabaret Voltaire. That's a single suck from Cabaret Voltaire. Red Cross, lady in the front row. You're in the front row, but you're no lady.
No sound effects, no, really?
Stuck.
Sorry. Oh, Jesus.
God damn it, you should be arrested.
Probably.
Crime in stereo. I'll put you in a stereo room and arrest you. Color Divine.
Do we have any rare AFI stuff right now?
Not that I can think
of. It goes really quick. When we get it in, it goes away really, really quick. Jeff, Patrick Adams said Jeff Soto will be docking after Soto Street's show on Saturday.
Patrick Adams, is that like a founding father? God damn, how old are you?
I thought it was like Patch Adams.
Either way.
Austin Lindsay wants to know if we have any new Misfits stuff.
You do. We got a lot. I'll show you.
We'll get there later. We'll do that later. You want to do it later?
Whatever, there's one right there. Hey, oh, okay. Check the website. Okay.
Website.
There's one right there. We have some right here. Yeah, you will see it. And you know what? I'm going to send you a little sweater, a little pink taffeta, because, my friend, you're still pretty in pink. That's actually not a bad record. It has psychedelic furs, and I think that's it. No, it's $15. Whatever. It's a soundtrack. You know the movie. Fans of The Runaways. Look, was that ever hot? I don't know.
Hands?
Not, okay. Well, that style? I don't know.
It's cute.
It's all right.
Patch Adams is trying to correct me on the pronunciation of his names.
You don't know jack shit, Patch Adams.
Wait. His last name is actually Adome, which is probably worse than Patch Adams.
That's not a founding father at all. Butthole Surfer, Patch Adams.
More Butthole Surfer stuff. We got a lot.
We have a lot of Butthole Surfers. Steve, another original first pressing. Pill, Public Image Limited. You happy now, Steve? You're never happy. I'm just kidding. Steve's always happy. You'd be even happier with this because it's only $15.
That's a low price.
The Pogues. Someone like that. This is an original, but yes, it is $3, $4 cheaper than the current repressing.
For fans of shit teeth.
That's right.
Wait, he got his teeth fixed.
He did.
He can eat apples now. Oh, hey.
Hey.
Wayne, who's Johnny? I didn't see that comment. If you're Johnny, say it again because I missed it. Aaron Esteban Villarreal says, how come you never give two Duckman no play? I don't know. Stop having seizures. Austin Lindsay, we showed a Misfits record. We'll show more later.
Yes.
Patch Adams says, dim like Dominatrix. Jeff Soto is talking shit about Patch Adams. And Inamorata says, no thanks. He already has this.
All right. So there was one real comment.
All right. You're caught up.
Here we go.
They like when I say their name.
No, I love it myself. Cause that way I can conceal my boner. The Pandoras. Oh, they got shot. She did. Ooh, what?
Woo.
Wrong camera. Oops. Wrong stereotype. That is on Alternative Tentacles. No Means No. Jello Biafra. Klaus Fluoride. Tragic Mulatto. Oh, this record's super rare. We've never had this. We've had the series of 7 inches. This is East Coast, New York, New Jersey area hardcore from 82, big city. That's some pretty, and it's an excellent shape.
Nice.
It has Sheer Terror, Bloodlust, Pleased Youth, 76% Uncertain. Rare to have anything on record from the Vatican Commandos, because they're on that record. Vatican Commandos are pre-Youth of Today?
Moby.
The Psychos, and it has the insert, everything. You would think it's almost new. Chronic Disorder, that's a cool band on Posh Boy. Violent Children, that's pre-Youth of Today. Anyway, get this record. It's really rare. It's $44. We've never had it. We've had the series of 7 inches, but never that. Public Image. Lots of records from Bow Wow Wow. Ooh, awesome. I got into so many bands, and so did you guys, I'm sure. This is the UK pressing of Punk and Disorderly Volume 1. There is not one bad band or song on here. Too many to name, so let's just have Debbie Johnson look at the record itself. Vice Squad, Addicts, UKDK, Disorder, GBH, Dead Kennedys, The Partisans, in near mint condition. Where's Tiny Hands? $29. Oh, another one of my favorites. Smog Town.
Hey, JJ, you can't say that. Say, what the fuck? Shh.
What? What is the emergency? What's going on here? We're doing a live stream. Fuck.
Can you hold Punk and Disorderly for JJ?
JJ Jimmy Walker? Well, dynamite! Nope, no one got that but me.
I know what that is.
I know
is.
You know Come some on. Stuff. Whatever.
Come on.
I thought you didn't get it because no one laughed. Smog Town, awesome band from Huntington Beach. They have a real, like, fuck you type of attitude. I like Smog Town a lot.
What's the price on that?
Smog Town's only $15. It's colored vinyl. Punk and Disorderly is $29. Well worth it. Excellent shape. Thanks to Andy. And that's a great comp. Hell Comes to Your House. Several songs by Social Distortion, Christian Death, Super Heroines, Secret Hate, and more. Get that.
We have two of those, one with the insert and one without it.
We have two of those. And you know, I want to mention, awesome band. We're selling them like hotcakes. And that's not a lie. My buddy, Jesus, put this record out in 95. He just found a box in his garage. So I would get it there unplayed. It's only $22.90, limited to 2,000. Great band, really super cool. I compare them to the Descendants, the Dickies, the Screeching Beetle. They have their own sound. They're funny, super talented. They're coming out in August. Get that record. They are selling really quick. I think we've sold 7 since posting them. That's another money back guarantee. I'm not gonna show any more Bow Wow Wow. We have a lot of Bow Wow Wow. They're relatively cheap. They're between $6 to $10, maybe $12.
Hey Dennis, let us know which album you want the price on.
Dead Swans, Purple Vinyl. Johnny Rotten. Time Zone. That's a rare pressing.
Africa Bambaataa. It's fun to say.
Rorschach, that's the one on clear vinyl.
Super hard to find.
It is hard to find. It's hand numbered, only 550 made. And they are hand numbered. This one is numbered at 330.
I believe that has plus number on the insert.
Right? Oh, it, yeah, I bet it does. Marginal Man.
Oh, how much is How Comes to Your House?
I think it's only $29. But let's double check that.
I think that's not right.
That's not right. They okay. are $29.
Will you pull those so we can fix it? Mm-hmm. Okay.
That's another great record. There's between 2 and 3 songs by every band. I think it's 3 songs by every single band.
We were on Marginal Man.
We were on Marginal Man. That's an early Discord release for fans of Rites of Spring, probably.
Yeah.
It's mid-80s Discord. Oh, no, that's 84. Yeah. The only ones, these guys are cool. I've never seen this record. That's an original from, yeah, 78. Thank you, Scosh. That guy knows his shit. Speaking of shit, this is not shit. I love Blondie. Blondie's cool. She just turned 70. It's really hard to believe. Anyway, Blondie. Great band. Great memories and great memories. Ziggity bub bub da boo! Nope, that's not the phrase that pays either. Damn it! Okay, let's do another tub of rare, and then we're gonna sneak in briefly to some of the new arrivals that came in. We'll do a real quick run through of some of the other non-rare records. Make sure you call dibs on anything you want and get back to us as soon as possible. First pressing of the Stooges Funhouse French Press.
I like French Press.
Yeah. This is one of my favorite bands, The Insane, Why Die. All their stuff is phenomenal. Highly recommend this band, UK 82 style. They definitely have their own sound. Great lyrics, great band. This is the first time that I've seen any of these, you guys. This is on Siamese Records. Was that the Controllers?
First.
Oh. Iggy Pop, first pressing on Siamese Records. I got a right. And you got a right to call 909-944-1778. And get these. The Lurk, someone's calling now. Operators are not standing by. Eater, cool band.
How much is Controllers?
That's not the Controllers.
That's not the Controllers.
Because they're on the same label, Siamese. That was my fault. I shouldn't have said anything. These guys were, what, 14 years old, I think, or 15? Same with Polly from the X-Ray Specs. Very young, awesome band for fans of the Buzzcocks. They have their own sound. Cockney Rejects. Cockney Rejects. Ooh, that's very hard to get. Angelic Upstarts, England. That's one of the hardest to get records.
Do we have the Beach Boulevard LP?
We do have Beach Boulevard. We have an original and we have a repress. Next to the Who Cares comp, Beach Boulevard. They are neck and neck, but I still like Who Cares the best. But anyway, we do. I think it's $44. I'll double check for you. First pressing, it just came in. And it's only $39. Get that record. It's only $39. Get it.
Do we have any Manic Hispanic?
We do have Manic Hispanic. We have all the CDs, and I think we may also have the 7-inch in the back. Mommy's Little Cholo. But it's not in the computer yet, but there's honestly about 1,000 records. I'm 99% sure I just saw one, so.
How much is the Iggy Pop LP?
Iggy Pop, let's find out. Just came in.
It says LP. I'm gonna go with that one.
We can do both. Okay, I know we've had this, so let's find out. like Pat Benatar, so what? I love female vocalists. It is the last time we had it was 5 years ago. We've only had it two times. It's 36. It's in really good shape as far as I can tell. It's, yeah. It's 36 if you want that.
Get that so I don't.
Yeah, get that so Pippi don't. And what else came in here? The birthday party.
First record, but second press.
Okay.
They issued the first one as The Boys Next Door.
Oh.
But that's on the Australian.
This is the. Yeah, I saw that. Find. Super hard to get. Well, it's technically a second press, but it's the first time it was called The Birthday Party. Australian pressing. New York Dolls. One that always sells very quickly. Boingo, boingo, boing. Clash. 10 inch. Jam. A few records from the Jam. All are really good. The Pogues. Ooh, wow. That's funny. We just had one of these come in, and one just sold. The Ruts DC. Sid Vicious. The Yachts. This is a really cool band. New Wave for fans of the Jam. Kind of, yeah, they're cool. They're really cool.
Leibach. For fans of industrial, or 93, 80 stuff.
Repressed, but well worth it. The Wipers. Awesome. Integrity. I'm assuming it's uncolored, maybe. Leeway. Speed Metal. Cox Bar has a new record coming out this month. They are on order. We don't have them yet. Fuck fascism. Fuck capitalism. Oh, the Blaggers.
Mm-hmm.
Crawl Puppy. They used to play shows with Bow Wow Wow. It's kind of confusing. Another record from the Pretenders. I really like that record a lot. They're good. Oh, God. So much is coming out of the closet right now. Skosh. Pet Shop Boys. Hey, everyone. That guy.
Says the guy that's talking about how much he loves Pat Benatar.
I do love Pat Benatar. And just to confirm it, oh, look at that. Oh, this is Pippi's all-time favorite band, The Police. And this record in particular. I'm just kidding. Just
don't believe everything you hear.
JK, everyone. This is his favorite record. Yeah. I love The Police. Police are awesome. The Romantics are awesome too. Phenomenal drummer. Great band. So suck on that. Okay. All right, guys. Want to come over here and see? What's up?
Can we show the Misfits stuff that we have?
Oh,
okay.
Okay.
There's also an LP that just came in with that Subterranean stuff.
Yeah, it's right here. Some more stuff. There are other, I think there's, didn't you label other 7-inches as well?
I don't know anymore.
I'm not sure, fucking Tool. These guys are. Tool. Yeah!
Did Chachi make that cover?
Yeah, because there's big tits on it and asses.
Boobies.
Ass and tits. Oh, now smell your finger. Yeah! Okay, here's one Misfit. This is from 1980. I think it's live. It's from New York, 1980 New York. Not sure. I'm pretty sure it is. Anyway, these are all limited. All from Europe. Get them while you can. I think there's only 500 made. Radiohead. This is from New York, 1997. More from Nirvana. That is definitely limited to 500. That label always does that. Another record from Nirvana. Same label, 500 made. These are probably around $22.90. Just let us know if you want any. The Maytals. We got a lot of reggae stuff in too, that reminds me. Lots of reggae stuff came in, lots of everything came in. Too much stuff came in. Come in here and get some.
Your butt?
My butt. Stuff's coming in and out of my ass.
What is he wearing?
Yes.
I don't know.
He's wearing like a slouchy hoodie and it's...
Oh, God, yeah. Oh, that's when he was in his New York phase.
New York hardcore? Bowie went through a New York hardcore phase?
Kinda. He invented it. The glove. The cure. He's not having a good day that day. He's kind of messed up. I mean, mayhem. Sisters of Mercy. That's actually kind of a cool name. I never really thought about it. The Sisters of Mercy.
Leonard Cohen reference.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay, way to go, nerd. Nerdlinger. Zippity boppity boom. Nope, that's not the phrase that pays.
Can I see the Miss Fitzgerald?
Yeah. This guy reads. That is the Ramones. Once again, that's limited to 500.
JJ wants you to know that that Black Flag is a bootleg. But it's still good, and he ordered one from us.
It is good, yeah. I try to stay away from the ones that don't sound so great. But I do like the feedback. Let us know if we sell something that isn't good and doesn't sound good. I want to know, because I will not order it.
Do we have any Barrington Levy?
Oh, I don't know. Yes, we do.
Pip says yes.
Yes. Sir, he says yes. We have 3, 4.
You might have some sevens too. That's it for these though.
Good enough. Oh, Adam has a joke.
All right.
The joke is, do we have anything by Rudimentary Peni? Do we have Death Church?
That's a funny joke.
That was all right.
That's a funny joke.
Yeah.
I think that's a funny joke.
We did have Cacophony, and it did sell lickety quick.
Do we have any Rare Minute Work? Just you.
There's no such thing. But
just
the
you.
First record's good. Yeah, just me.
Do we have anything by the Deadbeats?
They have a new record coming out. And they have Rick Agnew playing with them, and he's a super nice guy. But we do not have any Deadbeats right now. But we might get in and kill the hippies. I don't know.
What's the price on the Misfits 7 inches?
$8.90. Check the website, there's several.
Do we have anything from the Plasmatics?
Yeah.
Times?
Original stuff.
Yeah.
Yes. Butcher Baby 7 inch, Coup d'etat. What's the other one? Valley of 1980? Yeah, we have a lot of them. Baby's Gonna Drown right now. Look on this side, too.
We hope the Wretched, and
those are the represses, but we do have
a It's a record with Motorhead. 200 gram vinyl.
Heavy. And then we also have. Pee Pee. This. And this. And this. Do we have Double Nickels on the Dime?
By the Minutemen?
Mm-hmm.
I don't need it. If you don't, that's easy to guess.
We do have some other Minutemen.
We do have a rare 7-inch. We have a lot of 7-inches, like 3 or 4 originals. But we do not have Double Nickel. We have a first pressing 3-way tie for last. We just got in this Ramones. 349 made. Colored vinyl. Another Bowie. Transmission. Cure. Alright, we got 5 minutes. Unless you guys want to do some more. But no.
I have a couple questions.
Right.
A couple more. Do we have questions? Do we have Heavy Dry or the Fixtures?
Fixtures?
Yeah.
Nope.
J-Bell, check online, unless you're asking about a specific record that we showed. So many trucks there.
Yeah, what
is this? God damn it.
Them in their orange truck. Yeah, there's so many things, you guys. Check online. It's easy to search. I mean, you're more than welcome to call, too.
Jeff has a fun fact that Music on Vinyl just released a limited edition Minute Work Business as Usual remaster on 180 gram, and it's good.
It is a good record. That's a really good record. Every song on there, it's a good new wave record.
Sam Nolan wants to know if we have any original Adolescence. I don't think we do.
No, I don't think we do either.
No, I don't. Never mind.
Just represses right now. We did get in Welcome to Reality on Purple, but it's not an original.
Inamorata wants to know why nobody stepped it up to buy the Who Cares comp.
It's expensive, but yeah, Steve, you know that's a great record. That's a really good record.
Jeff Soto wants to know if the New Hope for the Wretched record has the poster.
No.
No.
I don't think it does. It would, no.
Stephen Clark is thinking about buying the Who Cares vinyl. We say...
It's money back guarantee if you don't like it.
I think you should buy it.
If you like the early 80s Orange County, it's a great, great record. Three songs from Shattered Faith, The Chiefs, all those... Yeah, I love that record so much. It's really... And it's in good shape.
Okay, I'm out of questions. Proceed.
Okay.
Johnny texted you how much for the Royal Crown.
It's in the computer. I think it's $26. Okay, well, we also got in some new restocks. Alkaline Trio, these are all on colored vinyl. Thank you to Mike Park from Asian Man Records. All around good guy. I love that guy. Queers, Beat Off. Those are two different things. This is the name of the record, and that's what I'm going to do after this live stream. The Queers, more Queers, more Queers, Queers. God damn. DS13, this is the limited scene report. Only 30 made, hand numbered.
Not Queers.
Not Queers. Cat Party. I have to listen to that. It's on Hostage Records, and the guy that owns Hostage, Rick, said, I would like this record. He says it sounds very Rick L. Rick-esque. So I'm going to take one home, and I will review it for you guys on Friday when we focus in on all the Record Store Day stuff. Speaking of Rick L. Rick, F Word. He's a singer for F Word. Cannibal Corpse. Merciful Fate. These are all in colored vinyl. Pig Destroyer.
That's your mom.
Yeah, damn right. I'm the Hog Destroyer. This is Obituary. That's really cool. No, Tiny Hands. Oh, well, never mind.
I lost the Tiny
Hands. Oh, damn it.
Oh,
title fight.
Can you pull Hostage for Inamorata?
Cat Party?
Hostage. 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 Hostage.
What am I doing?
I don't know. Hostage. Wait. Oh,
this is on Hostage. What? Debbie Johnson, he wants this. Cat Party.
Does he?
Yes.
Okay.
I hear you, Steve.
Oh,
hey,
sorry.
Debbie, good. Oh, God damn. Woo! She gets drunk more and more, earlier and earlier. Speaking of which, I bought some margarita mix, so yeah! Merciful Fate. Ooh, In for Riot. That's a 7-inch. It's really good.
How much is Pig Destroyer?
That is $26.90 or $22.90. Normal price, colored vinyl, limited. It's $22.90. My friend wanted that record. I forgot to tell him. Classic record. Some more reggae. Something smells. New from Oi Paloi. Don't know what that is doing there.
Are you gonna take that home?
Yes.
Okay. Do we have any Rizellos?
Ooh, we got in some Rizzillo's records. We have.
Are they over here? Are they here?
They are here. You know, the Rizzillo's are a great band, and they have bitchin' artwork too. Look at that. I love this artwork. It's very campy, very 60s. So yeah, we have Rizzillo's. We have that one. Cold Wars. That's a Rizzillo's song. Oh, that's a Rizzillo's duh. So we have one Rizzillo's and four Revillo's. Those are just what I found here.
We also have a more. Ton on the floor right now, too.
Do we? Okay.
Yeah. Over here.
We have well over 400 records that are only $2 a piece.
Really?
Lots of gospel. Oh, yeah. Destination Penis. Oops, I mean Venus. Or do I? Get the Rizzillo's. Awesome band.
Top of the Pops. And then...
Scotland's Finest. We're one of Scotland's.
Are there more
finest.
Down here, too?
There could be. This is all our new system. Look at that. Oop. That's the Rizzillo's.
That's the Revillos. Ooh, and that's the Rezillos. Cool. Good stuff. These are online. The other ones are not. The other ones that we showed you are probably $10 to $15. Just give a call, 909-944-1778. Get your stuff. You got anything else planned?
Inamorata and Mike Palmer are both sad because last week's Friday live stream was like bumpy. Yeah. It might be okay when you watch it not live, but sorry.
Mine was still messed up.
Yours was still messed up? Mine was fine.
Was it?
Guys,
it's hit or miss.
Oh, I uploaded it. I just remembered. I uploaded it to YouTube today.
Oh.
So if you go to YouTube and search Doctor Strange Records, the year anniversary show should be on YouTube.
All right.
If you missed it on Facebook, if it's still being shitty. How much is Infrared? That was in that tub.
$10.90. Limited picture disc. Okay, anything else? We have tickets, but we'll worry about that later. We've got awesome records on the wall, but we'll have more of those.
Aaron Esteban Villarreal said that you're very handsome. And
stop it!
And he likes and he
stop it! That's the phrase that pays. Give a call, 909-944-7078, and you will get one of these. Boop! Okay, thanks, Aaron. Anything else?
Do you want to mention It's Not Dead tickets?
I do want to mention It's
I know
Not
you do.
Dead.
I know
I was getting the okay from you.
Yeah.
I do things that are bad all the time,
posted.
And she gives me the eye. Like,
it's posted.
Okay, good. We just got in tickets. They're only $40 a piece, not till August. Name a band, they are playing. The Buzzcocks, GBH, The Exploited, Voodoo Glows, I don't even fucking know. It's Not Dead. We're going to have a special offer to the many people out of state, out of the country, out of this world that travel there, because it's only 15 minutes from here, literally. It's just poke your head out the door, you can see it. So we'll talk more about that. We want to make it worth your while to stop by the store, which you probably would anyway, but you know, I just want to say thank you and meet a lot of people that we talk to through Facebook and jail. Anyway, we have tickets for that. It's online. It's $40 cash only, as well as the Verruckers.
We cannot hold tickets for you.
No.
For us to hold tickets.
Cash only.
Yeah, no, we can't hold tickets for you. No, you cannot buy them online. You have to come in store.
Gotta come to the store. Yeah. Have to come to the store. It's totally 80s. We have that. We have a lot of tickets. Check Facebook. It's all there. It's simple.
And then Not Saint. Yeah.
This weekend, I'm sure you all know, if you collect vinyl, Record Store Day. This is the 10th anniversary of Record Store Day, I believe.
Yep.
Everything here will be...
No.
We have some stuff going on.
We're saying that tomorrow.
We're saving that for Friday.
Tomorrow is Thursday.
Okay. Anyway, there's something going on. Keep checking Facebook. Get your sweet asses in here. More to come. Yeah.
Then who's going to be here? Not this weekend, but next weekend.
Jack Grisham, 2 o'clock on the couch with me. And we will...
I don't think it's at 2 o'clock.
You keep saying it's 2 o'clock. Anyway, check Facebook. We should have limited posters for that Jack will sign. We got him some more of his records. So, Trigger Complex. What else do we have going on? Is that all we have going on? We have more to talk about. Just a day and a half. So fucking A. Give a call. Get some records. We showed you a fraction of what came in. There's still a ton in the back. There's a ton over here. Let's just do like a quick, you know, where I had nothing set up. You can just look at the records that have come in. It's such a huge variety of records. These are all the rare records. Awesome records. First pressings with booklets. Sealed. Holy crap, Generation X, the Verruckers, 999. Let me see if we have any, there's one more Concrete record left, or maybe, I don't know, I'm not good with numbers, but there is a 999 record. We still have the Riot Squad record. Man, we have every fucking record there is, just about. I mean, you know what? This is looking like a real record store. Okay, guys, thank you for tuning in for a special Wednesday Live Strange. We'll see you in a day and a half. I'm super tired. But thanks to all you guys for staying late and working. Okay, thanks. Is that it? Thanks, Aaron. You're sexy, too. He didn't even say sexy. See how I put that in my head? God damn. How pathetic.